Well, hello, 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 the book of Obadiah. Obadiah lived in Jerusalem after Judah's deportation to Babylon. He was God's messenger announcing the doom of the Edomites, the descendants of Esau, who had gloried over Judah's downfall. He also prophesied a future when Jews should again rule over the lands formerly under David's control. God bless you all, and tomorrow we will give a quick biblical background of the book of Jonah.